this girl?
San Javier. J-A-V-I-E-R.
San Javier. Javier.
And this is supposed to be the second of the missions ever built.
Unbelievable. Oh. You have to
get me here.
Oh.
Take a picture of the stairs.
Stairs, and we had to come up to get here. And whoever is watching this film, I hope they appreciate this.
Get like over here.
The old cemetery over there.
I thought when he...
This is Johnny Cash and Willie Nelson setting up here, getting ready to play us a tune.
Alright, this is somewhere in the middle of Baja. God knows where. Alright, this is somewhere in the middle of Baja. God knows where. And we stopped for a roadside party.
Yeah.
Smile.
Sácale pa' acá, loco. Vaya, puro interpelado talegón, dile.
Last report said that this could happen for the next 2 to 3 days. The truck just is coming through. This thing could clear up before you all get a chance to see the carnage that caused it.
Is that guy heading that way or what way?
It's a good sign that it made it through. Okay, we've now passed the last line of trucks and we're getting ready to view the accident from the top of the bluff. Okay, as you can see, the site you probably don't get to see too much anywhere else. The propane tank, you can hear the propane leaking. And up around that hill for a good mile is the backed up traffic. Nobody wants to move the down propane tank until all the...
Art?
Yeah, okay, I got him now.
He's coming up towards the town of Oak.
Here we are in Baja. Tom's got a Dorado on.
Come up, there he is. See him, Mark?
Yeah.
On again.
Where'd he go? How big do you think that is?
I don't know.
Pretty good size. Looks like a male, huh?
45, 30 pounds. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's a heck of a fight.
Yeah.
Come up over top, Scott. Over top of, well, Art, go over top of him. Okay. What are you doing, Scott? You having fun?
Yeah, so far. I don't know how well I have a hook.
Well, don't let him have any slack. I haven't saw any. Pull him up there, Scott. He's just a baby. Pull him over to Jesus, Doc. Pull him up. Not a big grin for the people, Scott.
It's female, isn't it?
Nope. No, I got it on now.
Okay. There it is.
Yeah. Yeah, I got that one, I think.
Good. Keep getting it.
Yeah.
That's a good shot.
Yeah. Yeah. Scott's got one on. We are in the Sea of Cortez. Still got him. Must be a pretty good size one, huh, Scott?
Yeah, I think it's a pretty good size.
Quite close enough to see him yet. Right over the bow of the boat here.
Come on, Doug.
Let's see if we can see him down there. Yeah. You see him yet, Scott?
No, I'm starting to gain on him. I think he's getting tired.
Okay.
Down there.
Are you losing?
No, he's there.
Yeah, he's there.
I can see him just fine with my glasses.
Yeah.
Come here, you monster. Alright, take more line if you want it.
He's right there, Art. Come up, see him right there?
Yeah, I see him. I got him.
Nice fish.
There he is, right there. That ought to go 15 or 20 pounds anyway. Maybe more.
Keep running. There he goes, get him, Art.
I got it. Arr, I got that shot.
Good. He's going to do it again. He's going to do it again. Watch him. See him out there? You'd rather trout fish?
Where's it? Where's that? Right in here?
He's right. Can't see him. He's still deep.
Okay. There's the line.
Boy, he's deep. Way down there.
I've been taking in a whole lot of line since he.
Yeah.
Reel's even high.
Guys, I haven't seen him again yet.
Yeah. Yeah, he's still down there quite a ways.
Here we are still. Scott's still playing the same fish. He's went around the boat, under the boat about three times. He's getting tired now, Scott.
For him or me?
Give him any slack.
See him down there?
Yeah, I can see
him. Get some line anytime you can.
Here he is down there.
There we go.
There he is, finally. Size of that basket. get him. That's a big one. Got him. Beautiful. Look at the size of that. Yeah, I think it is. Here we are. Scott's got another one, hon. Here he is right there. Nice big male, Dorado. Go take him line. And jump 5 feet out of the water here a minute ago. There he is, right there. Under the boat. Taking more line, huh?
Yeah. Caught me.
2 minutes ago, all three of us had one on. I landed mine. Tom lost his, and Scott still got his on. Here he is, right there. Good size.
Get hit?
Pick up this capture here. There he is again. There he is. Got him. A lot of fish. That's a beauty, Scott.
Yeah, that one might be as big as a lot.
Good size, though. Tom's over here casting for some more.
Bueno.
Got two poles.
Doing it.
Okay. Now it's Tio's turn to catch a fish. Could be a while though, because the fish took a lot of line. Oh, that was nice.
Did you get that?
I got that all on film, no problem.
Okay.
It's an accident, but I got it all on film. Bring it back around this way again? You're trying, man.
Oh,
horse, isn't he? There he goes. Goodbye.
Want to work your way up to the front?
Yeah, I'll get him up here.
Let's see if we can get him.
No.
It's a blue one.
We got a double hook up here, Art and Scott both.
So you didn't know which pole that guy was on?
Yeah.
You handed it to me?
Yeah, I handed it to you.
Okay, I didn't know you. I thought I was just taking one away.
He's a keeper.
Art's got a nice one on. Where's he at, Art?
He's over here, straight out, straight off the side there. Yeah, he's a nice one. I saw him take the whole thing.
Yeah.
That's neat when you see him take it. Here he is.
There he is.
What they say about when they see the boat?
They take off, so get ready. There he goes.
Boy, look at him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boy, he's trying to sound on me.
What are you doing, Scott? Keep those fish apart.
I think
crank on it.
I think Uncle Art's got a tougher fish than I got. Yeah. I don't know. Wouldn't want to see one too much tougher. Well, that's a nice male, huh?
Try to bring him down to Jesus, Art, when you can.
Probably gonna make about another turn around here. Get a shot of that.
There you go.
Now Jesus has
that's Art's Dorado doing all that jumping and stuff.
Yeah, at least three, I don't know.
Scott, you getting gaining any ground?
Well, I thought I had him about all hauled in, but he decided he wasn't quite ready.
He poked a lot of holes in that guy. He's doing the same. He's not ready. He's going to take more line.
Well, Art, how about a smile?
Yeah.
Still wish it'd be a
That's
little
really
smaller?
No. Double hookup, Scott's still going here. Any more around? Look at the size of that sucker. Is that the biggest one?
No.
What do we do when the bait box is full? Take more line, sucker. Go ahead.
Back off, honey.
I got all day.
Back off on you.
Take more.
Cranky man's guy. Well, I'll tip up. Pull him up. He's ready. There he goes.
That's a bigger one than I got, Scott. I'm going to hold on to your shoulder a little bit, give you a little balance.
All right. Well, keep him on this side of the boat if you can. I'm gonna throw him around, okay.
Take more line. These are good size. Got around there and see.
Ooh,
saw the. Well, something's left side of the boat. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna get over here.
Hey, Seuss. Mm-hmm. Oh, a bunch of them down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on, come on, let's go. Hang on, get over here and get the rod. I can't run camera in this too.
One on the back of the boat over here now. Now I am. Just got her set up. And Tom's got one on here again. I think I got that. Anyway.
Good.
There he is. Another Dorado. Boy, are we knocking him dead here today. Broke a pole. I don't know. How many have we got all together?
I don't know.
I got four. I think you got three. I think that might be Dad's third one also.
We must have about 10 anyway.
Yeah, that'd make 10.
What is that, a female, huh?
Yeah.
Pretty big female. Size of that.
Well, that's a lot of work, fellas.